Hello.
What do you think of the new interface for everything?
I guess I kind of like it.
I mean, it could be worse.
I think it's already gotten there. They're just scraping the bottom of the barrel.
The first we're ready, we are. Yeah, there's nobody who's gonna come in to work after me tonight, so I have to be the one to clean everything, and I'm gonna be there until like 3 o'clock.
Nope.
Why? Why did you send me the... What? No!
That was
no! Where are we going? I wasn't paying attention. I was trying to get that image out of my head.
I don't care.
Those soccer fields. Just kids. I don't know. Oh, I can't ping it like an Apex.
Oh, they have the sound of Apex. And the thing, too.
The revive thing.
Oh, they're just copying Apex now.
Pretty much. They're trying to... I heard that they were trying to sue Apex. But I was like, seriously? Didn't you, like, win a fight against, fucking PUBG?
Yeah.
Like, it's not important.
They got the sounds, they got the... Oh, look at them. Fortnite, you're just going too far with this.
I keep pressing E to select my inventory like I'm playing Minecraft, and it's not how that works.
And then you can always change up your thing.
I think E's my interact button. Yeah. Ah. I would rather have this.
Wish Fortnite would go back to the more simpler times when it wasn't trying to copy anybody else.
Like when it first released?
Yes.
Yeah, that'd be nice. I miss... Every once in a while I go watch like videos from when Fortnite first became a thing and reminisce about the way the world used to be.
Oh yeah. back when Fortnite was actually fun to play in.
Right. Like, I'm looking at the challenges for the week, and I have no desire to do any of them.
I don't either, but I need to tear up, so.
That's how they get you. There's a 50 shield pop down here, but actually, I have some minis, so there's gonna be some minis. And a 50 shield pop.
Thank you. Well, why don't you take the 50 pop? You found
you
it.
You already have a 50 pop?
No, you found it.
Alright, you can have it then. Just drop me that mini back.
So difficult.
Only as difficult as I need to be. Or something.
Or something.
I said we go like shifty.
Alright. What? They put. Oh my god. Fortnite.
What?
They put where supply drops drop now.
They mark them.
Yeah.
I was kind of hoping they'd get rid of the snow.
I think they are eventually because the way. They're going, they're just...
Is this a pirate fort? I've never been to one of these.
Yeah. There's cannons in there, too.
Interesting.
Yeah, but I've visited 3 out of 7.
Taking the zipline. Oh, chest. I already have one of those. Oh, the zipline doesn't go there. Okay. Oh, there are people building up on it?
I'm gonna get asses kicked. They're up top on the cannon.
I am, going inside.
They're on top.
Let me check.
They're down here.
Ooh, somebody tried sniping at me.
Oh, I see him. The fuck? What'd they just do?
They just shot themselves out.
Oh.
Yourself in a cannon and you can shoot it. Hey, is this dynamite?
Ow! Why were you behind me?
Yeah. I could not hit him. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Just spin. I promise you there's something wrong with me.
I'm pretty sure I just saw a tree fall. Grab your medkit. I'm gonna pick up these.
Okay. I'm gonna go in here and
yep, the tree
catch up
fall.
With what's left.
That didn't work. I thought it would break. It didn't break. Spawn padding. Launch padded away though.
Who did?
A guy. He's on the other side of the hill, north.
Oh.
His launch pad's over there.
Here, I got one.
No, we don't need to use it. We can just use a cannon. Here.
I don't understand the concept of the cannon.
I don't understand where the cannons went. Oh, here's one. Flip it, steer it. We're gonna aim it that way, because that's the way we need to go. We're gonna load ourselves into the cannon, and we're gonna fly.
Oh, that's pretty cool. How do I... Oh! Oh, I'm gonna hit a zipline.
Oh. You got a tree.
Ow. Ow.
Nice.
Shut up. That was, I didn't know how to do that.
Time to go, Jay.
Okay.
Can we outrun this, or are we going to need to use the launch pad?
We can use the launch pad.
Should be good, right?
Oh shit, I bet ran off.
Oh, there's a big ol' fight happening in Salty.
Down. Nope, they went bye-bye.
How bye-bye is bye-bye?
They went eastward.
Do you have like assault rifles in here or what?
I think so, yes. I'm just trying to. Oh, I switched out the wrong thing.
Getting shot at. Oh.
We need to go. Oh, wait, no, we're fine. Hello, people. Where are they?
They're in east.
Oh, I see them. Oh, I don't have any. Shit. Oh, there's one behind us. We got one for 23 killed.
I'm hitting him with the tank bombs.
No.
Hit him three, hit him four times. It's down 21.
Ow. Bitch. They're coming to thirst. Oh, shit. Please leave me alone. Ground wipes you.
I hit her for a 29 headshot.
I love this game so much. Last game, and then I gotta get off and go to work.
Alright. Can you shoot that? Huh?
Do what?
I want to know how fast you can shoot the revolver. Look at that pirate ship.
It's the pirate ship?
Yeah.
Sunny steps? Or is it the thing that's right, like right there?
Lazy Lagoon.
Oh.
Yeah.
I haven't been to this part of the map before.
I haven't either.
Oh, they go out of Tomato Temple? Oh, no, it's still standing.
No, the temple's still there.
We're not the only ones going here.
Oh. Okay. Well, that wasn't the problem. I figured we wouldn't be, but I didn't know about these volcano men things.
You want your friend? Come get him. He's dead now.
I almost fell off. I've actually knocked somebody with the,
Ow!
There's a door here. Come out to the deck of the ship. If you can.
Hold on, there's another person here, I don't know where they went to.
I know, I got you covered if you go to the deck.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
So
Talk about a racing heart. Mine's... Who's there? Oh, I found him. Got him.
I laid down suppressing fire. That was all me.
Thank you.
Yep, yep. There's another one.
Where?
Southeast.
I don't... Oh,
hit his
it's
friend
behind...
twice.
It's behind the ship, okay.
Knocked his friend.
That's why I can't see him. I was just like, where? They don't have anything. Yeah.
Just some ammo, which is fine. They're bots, 110%.
Probably, yeah.
I only looted one building here, so I don't know what all is left, but...
Alright. Oh, there's some chests over here.
Hold on, there's a door.
Alright, well, I'm going over here.
Do it. Fuck. There we go, that's what I wanted. I feel like it's about to end badly for me.
Why, do you hear people over there?
Oh yeah.
I'm coming. I don't see anybody.
I don't either, and I don't hear anybody anymore. But...
Oh, I hear him.
Oh, yeah, I do. Again, I am just using all the bullets. How many medium bullets do you have?
Wait, medium bullets? 81.
Yeah.
I've been using a shotgun this whole time.
I have 18. I have 18, but I got a lot of small, so we'll just use that for now, and I'm maxing.
Here you go. Ooh. Is that you running around up there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
There's some medium. I just picked up a decent amount more medium bullets, so you can use the ones that are up here. I just opened the thing.
Okay.
Very, very top. Oh, shit. I don't want to talk about it. I am going to go find a vent. Mechanic van, launch myself out of it. There's one over here.
How the hell did you get up there?
I fell.
Here, I got it. Nah, I don't want to waste it.
That's why I haven't used the medkit I have either. That's a trap.
No, because I have a someone just landed over there. We'll let them go.
We'll let them
behind us.
That's farther away than I thought it was gonna be.
There's one right here.
What?
There's one right here.
I knew that.
Uh-huh.
Let's go back and get him.
Okay.
Actually, I'm gonna go to the mast real quick.
The what? Oh, this thing up here? Hi, please don't knock me off.
Yeah. I didn't think about how to get down, though.
Oh my god. I got a jump pad.
Oh yeah, that works.
Where are they?
I don't know, but I'm going down real quick. There's some things I want. I'm getting shot at too, by the way.
What direction?
I don't know. I could just hear the bullets whizzing by me.
Can you tell if that was a bird? Oh, found
him! Up. See!
Nah!
Oh well.
Okay, well, Irene had it in some time.